Also in the news, our state is just a few weeks away from having the highest caliber planetarium in the USA.
It is at the Science Museum, Oklahoma, too, right here in Oklahoma City. Austin Brissett got a sneak peek ahead of their grand opening.
An all-new immersive experience taking trips throughout the galaxy in these seats at the Loves Planetarium at the Science Museum, Oklahoma, with state-of-the-art technology you can only find right here in the Sooner State.
We've brought together some of the best experts in the planetarium field along with some of the highest technology to create an experience like no other.
Over two decades of planning and 2 years of construction now coming to fruition for the Science Museum, Oklahoma. The new planetarium features what's called a hybrid system.
We've got an LED optical projector that presents the most crisp, detailed stars that you can even use binoculars to see the deep star field, as well as 8K projectors.
This Orpheus star ball shows the night sky without light pollution in a bigger dome. Trips through the universe from this cockpit will include the latest imagery from NASA, too. The museum CEO, Sherry Marshall, says China is one of the only other spots you can find this advanced technology.
There really is nothing like it.
There is no extra cost to take in the spectacular views either. A new experience taking center stage soon.
Every astronaut that's ever gone into space got their start in a planetarium. So to think that the explorers, the wanderers, the innovators of tomorrow could get their springboard right here.
Austin Brissett, Oklahoma's News 4.
Planetariums are so cool, I can't wait. The grand opening is Friday, September 20th. The shows began at 2 p.m. that day.
Take your grandsons.
Yeah, exactly.
To see show programming and more information on the planetarium, visit our website, KFOR.com.